Hey guys, and welcome to the Family Fudge. Today, I'm gonna share with you everything I'm putting in my kids' Easter baskets this year. Now, how I do our Easter baskets is pretty much just like the Easter baskets I used to receive as a kid. A few small toys, a few sweet treats, some useful things, but nothing too expensive or extravagant. In fact, most of these items today I found in the dollar spot at Target. Now, if you're new to this channel, we have 4 kids that are 9 years old and under, so that's a pretty big range of ages. But I still like to keep all of the baskets as even as possible. This first basket is for my oldest daughter, Mackenzie. She is 9 years old and she is super girly. I know she's gonna love this basket. First up, I have a pair of headphones. They are a beautiful pink color. They're not the fanciest, but they'll definitely be great for our upcoming trip to Florida. These were just $5 from the dollar spot of Target. Now, this next item I actually found on Amazon, but I know they have them at Target as well. This is a Melissa and Doug reusable sticker set. And this one happens to be all about fairies. So this is something she can reuse over and over as we travel. I think it is so fun, and I love that you can dress up the fairies in all the different outfits. Now, it's definitely a tradition to put a book, at least one book, in every Easter basket. So for Mackenzie, I went with this Wreck-It Ralph Find It book. So there's not actually a lot of reading. It's all about finding the hidden things within these pictures. If you know about the Where's Waldo type stories, it's kind of like that. But I just love that this one is Wreck-It Ralph themed. Also from the dollar spot of Target, this was actually $3. It's one of those magic marker type coloring books. I love that these are mess free, so they're perfect for traveling. And this one is themed like Captain Marvel. Next up, I have an adorable but easy Easter craft. And this is supposed to be a little chick. It comes with everything you need for just $1, and I love that you don't need any glue or tape or anything messy. Now, of course, it wouldn't be an Easter basket without some yummy treats, so I have a few here. I thought these would be perfect to take on our upcoming trip to Florida. It's quite a long flight, so I think they're gonna need a lot of snacks. We have some little cheese balls, a Kinder Joy egg, I know they love those, and some Starburst jelly beans. Those are like the best jelly beans ever. Next, I have a few fun Easter items that are not necessarily for our trip. Their first one is a sidewalk chalk painter. So you just fill it up with water, shake it up, and then the kids can color all over the sidewalk. Next, I have some grow chicks. These are just little toys where if you stick them in water, they can grow bigger and bigger. Really simple, but very fun. And then, of course, this super cute Easter plate. It says Hoppy Easter with a little bunny on the top. This is perfect for Mackenzie because pink is her favorite color, and I love that it was just $1. Now, I also have a few more classic Easter treats. I feel like you have to have a chocolate bunny, and Peeps are pretty classic for Easter as well. I think that these Peeps on the stick are super cute. Next up, something a little unexpected. I found this in the dollar spot again at Target. This is a lavender plant, and for $3, it comes with the seeds and the pot. I thought this would be super fun for Mackenzie to plant this and to water it, and it can be her own little plant to take care of. Now, since we are headed to Florida, I definitely wanted to pick her up a hat as well to protect her from the sun. This was just $3 from Target. And then last but not least, I also picked up a new swimsuit for Mackenzie, also from Target. I love the teal color on this. It says mermaid across the front. And check this out, you guys. This swimsuit has long sleeves. I'm hoping that's not gonna be too hot for Florida because it is super cute. Mackenzie sunburns really easily, so I'm hoping that this will help her. Now, since we're going in age order, next up is Jackson, who's 7. Now for Jackson, I also picked up a new set of headphones. I did go ahead and get him the silver color. There weren't that many to choose from though. I also got Jackson his own puffy sticker playset. This is in the safari theme. I'm hoping he's not too old for these yet. I guess we'll find out. I just think this will be something that's fun and easy that he can do over and over as we're traveling. Now for Jackson's book, I went with the Lego Movie 2 and it to the Rescue book. This is a level 1, so he shouldn't have any problems reading it on his own. Now we actually got to see this movie together as a family and it was so cute. So I think he's going to be excited to see this book. Let me know in the comments down below if you've seen Lego Movie 2. I also got Jackson his own magic marker thingy. This is in the Spider-Man theme. I also got Jackson his own little craft set. He's not super into crafts, but this was just a dollar, so I thought he could give it a try. This makes a cute little frog. And then, of course, we have the snacks. I picked him up a Nutella to go. These have the little breadsticks inside. He also got a tiny bag of the cheese balls. And, of course, a Kinder Joy egg. See, I like to keep things as even as possible. Can you guys tell I went with a frog theme for Jackson? They had a lot of these cute frog-themed things at Target. I picked him up the Grow Frogs and the little frog plate. This one says Hip to the Hop, and there's an adorable little snail on there as well. I think it is so cute. I also got Jackson some outdoor things as well. He got an Avengers chalk paint, and then for his own plant, I went ahead and went with the basil. I think it would be super fun if Jackson got to grow the basil himself, and then him and I actually use the basil together in a recipe. I did go ahead and get Jackson his own peeps and some jelly beans. And then I also got him a few things he can wear in Florida. The first being this adorable Toy Story hat. This was just $3 from the Target dollar spot. And then I also got him his own Lion King shirt. Can you guys tell where we're going when we go to Florida? I bet you can tell. So that's everything in Jackson's basket. Now let's move on to Lily's. Now, Miss Lily is our youngest daughter. She's only 5 and she loves purple. That's her unofficial color. But unfortunately, they did not have purple headphones at Target. So I went ahead and got her the pink pair as well. I'll probably go ahead and write her name on them with Sharpies so they don't get mixed up with Mackenzie's. Now, they did also have Bluetooth headphones at Target, but those were $10. And then naturally, I also got Lily a puffy sticker set. Like I said, I like to keep things nice and even. Hers is a mermaid theme. I know she'll love it. One of her favorite Disney characters is Ariel, so I know she's gonna love this. And then for her special book, I actually got an Easter book. This is a Peppa Pig scratch and sniff book. So you can actually scratch little areas and it smells, I don't know, sort of sweet, I guess. I think she's really gonna love this one. It's a simple book, it's a board book, so it's gonna be nice and sturdy. I could stick it in her backpack and take it on the airplane with us. For her magic ink book, I went with the, what's that girl's name? Oh, Fancy Nancy one. These are $3 in the dollar spot of Target. And then since Miss Lily is such an excellent artist, I also got her this little art felt folio. So it's basically a felt bunny. And inside there's an area to hold crayons. This also comes with a sketch pad and it has a handle, so it's perfect for traveling. Now for Lily's craft, I got these finger puppets. For just $1, it comes with everything you need, all of the stickers back there. All she has to do is stick them on and then stick her fingers through the little holes to make them into puppets. I think these are super fun and it's also gonna help her learn about community jobs. So a little bit of education as she's crafting. Now for her snacks, I got her basically the same things. A Kinder Joy egg, and then this is different. This is actually an Annie's Really Peels. So it's basically like a fruit by the foot, kind of like a long fruit roll-up, but this one is in the strawberry flavor. And then of course she got her own little cottontail cheese balls. Now just like the big kids, I also got Lily her own chalk paint. I think she's going to be the most excited about the chalk paint. She loves it. And quite often I'll make my own at home too. I also got her some of these Grow bunnies, just like the big kids. Hers are purple bunnies. And then of course the adorable Easter plate. Hers says eggs sighting and I think it's so cute and I love that it's purple, which is perfect for Lily. For her Easter candy, I also got her a stack of Peeps and a little chocolate bunny. This one's actually peanut butter filled. And then for Lily's plant, I went with cilantro. Now, if it actually works and her cilantro grows, maybe her and I can make some salsa when it's ready. And then last but not least, a few clothing items for our trip. I got her this adorable jasmine hat from the dollar section of Target. And then just like Big Sister, I also got her a new swimsuit. But would you guys take a look at this? It is adorable. I love that it has these cute little sleeves. There's an adorable little zipper in the back. I love the color and the flowers. And there's even a little peekaboo side panel to keep her nice and cool in the hot Florida sun. Last up, we have Griffin's basket. Now, Griffin's almost three, and man, if he doesn't get the same stuff that the older kids get, he's offended. So a lot of these things are gonna be very similar to the big kids. I did go ahead and get him these silver headphones as well. Hopefully they won't be too big for his little head, but they weren't expensive, and I suppose I could return them if they don't fit him. And then surprise, I did not actually get Griffin his own puffy sticker book. I didn't think he would really be able to handle it on his own. Instead, I got this mess-free Color Wonder paint. This only shows up on the special paper, and I already know he's gonna love this because I actually got him the same one for Christmas, but it's been long since used up, so I'm happy to give him a new one. Then for Griffin's special book, I got him something that is so funny, you guys. This book is called Vegetables in Underwear, and that's exactly what it's about. Griffin has been quite reluctant when it comes to potty training, so I really thought that this book might be helpful for him to get used to seeing lots of different underwear and just talk about underwear. And yeah, cross your fingers for us that potty training happens sooner than later. Moving right along, I also got Griffin his own Magic Ink book. This one is themed like the Wonder Park movie, which we haven't seen yet. Let me know in the comments down below if you've seen it, if you liked it, or if you didn't. I also got Griffin his own finger puppet craft. I know I'm gonna have to help him with this, but that's okay. And just like Big Sister, I also got Griffin his own little art case. This is the blue bunny, however, so we can tell whose is whose. And then, of course, we have the snacks. His are a little bit different. I'm gonna throw in some of these honey hedgehog cookies from Trader Joe's. I know he loves those. I'm also throwing in some of these Annie's fruit snacks. They're cute little bunny shapes, and these ones are actually the tropical flavor. And then of course, the little cottontail cheese balls. Now, the sidewalk chalk paint does say 3 and up. I think he'll be able to do it. We might need to help him. And then he will definitely need help with his plant. I went ahead and got one for him anyway, because even if he doesn't end up growing it, I'd like to grow some rosemaries. I also got him his own grow carrots. All the little grow toys were just a dollar. And then of course, his own Easter plate. Target had 4 different designs, so I just got one of each. I'm not sure if that bunny looks creepy or cute. Let me know what you think. I also picked up some peeps for Griffin. He will most likely end up sharing these with my husband because that's an awful lot of sugar for him. I also got him a Kinder Joy egg. We will most likely take that with us on our trip because I know if he sees the older kids having one that he'll want to have one too. And then I also got him a few things for our trip. He was really in need of some new t-shirts. He's just been growing so much recently. He needed the next size up. So I got a Lion King shirt, an Aladdin shirt, and then I also got a Toy Story shirt, perfect to go with a Toy Story hat. And that is everything I got for the kids this year for Easter. Go ahead and give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe if you're new. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.